Okay guys, this week's Fix It, I'm going to be looking at how to prevent the knee collapsing in during the squat, okay? Looks a little bit like this, so you're going to start for a squat, either barbell, goblet, whatever squat you're doing. As we're coming out of the bottom, we come past that sticking point and the knee gives it the old dipping in, alright? It's one thing we try and avoid, can be quite detrimental to the knee, can cause some injuries. So we try and avoid it as much as we can. It's usually caused by two main things, either the glutes not being strong enough, okay, or we're being passive in the squat, okay, and what I mean by passive is being lazy. So when we're in the squat, we want to try and think about externally rotating the femurs, okay, so that is done by the glutes. So when we're going into our squat, we want to think about gripping and ripping with our feet. So gripping onto the floor and then ripping the carpet, okay? What this is going to do is externally rotate those femurs. It's going to really work the glutes, all right? That's going to stop that dipping in. So if I do that, grip and rip, drop into my squat, back up, no knee dip, okay? If it's still happening, then it's either going to be because the weight is too heavy or we need to strengthen the glutes, okay? Now we can use mini bands to strengthen glutes, i.e. clams or glute bridges. We can do things like monster walks and also things like single leg movements, i.e. Bulgarian split squats, all right? So have a think about that. Don't be lazy in your squat. Grip and rip, okay? Happy squatting and I shall see you all next week.